and this looks like an absolute mess. So here's the end, here's the wrong end. So pull that out. Now this is gonna be where the center pull comes from. This is fun, right? It's like digging, it's like looking for, does anyone have any tips or tricks on how to find the center pull in a ball of yarn? Because I have not been successful. Oh, this is like gonna be bad. Let's see. Oh yeah, can you guys see this? Hey, the struggle is real. Okay.